guys, we have our patient Ravish here today. We're going to be giving her a lip augmentation to give her a nice, defined, juicy, and plump lip. So to make our patients comfortable, in our office, we like to numb their lips prior to treatment. The product itself also has some lidocaine in there, so she's been pretty comfortable throughout the treatment. Just a few pinches. Painful, but it wasn't. So do check this place out.